Hey, Dennis, do you know why we're here today?
Mick, you know, I have no idea. What do you got for me?
Well, we're here today because I want to let our staff know how they can get into the Patient Safety and Quality Hall of Fame.
Oh, Hall of Fame. You're kidding me. I can get in the Hall of Fame, too?
You and
me?
Even you can get in the Hall of Fame.
Just like Jimmy B.
Just like Jimmy B.
Oh, man.
You're like Dennis B.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
And you'd be getting the Hall of Fame.
What do you got for it? Tell me about it.
Well, here's how you get in the Hall of Fame. All you got to do is do the basic things right all day, every day. You don't have to hit a home run today and then strike out the rest of the week. You won't get in the Hall of Fame that way.
Basic things, here I come, Hall of Fame. I'm coming.
All day, every day.
Oh, I got it, man.
Okay, watch this video and I'll let you know how to get into that Patient Safety and Quality Hall of Fame.
I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Beautiful. Ooh, watch this. Hey, Dennis, what did you think about that video?
Hey, you know, it's fantastic, man. I can get in that Hall of Fame just by doing that stuff.
All you got to do is the basic
it's
things,
it's simple
right?
stuff.
That's what I'm talking
Give
about.
Give me something hard, man.
No, nothing hard.
I can do that.
Oh, can you scrub the hub?
I can scrub the hub.
Can you wash your hands?
Well, you want to see this? Look at this. Like this.
Those are some nice clean hands.
Yeah.
How about that
clean
gown?
Clerk.
Can you put that gown on?
I put the gown on, too.
Can you gel in and gel out?
I can gel. Oh, man, I can gel all day.
Well, I'm glad you can gel all day, because if we do that, we'll all be in the Hall of Fame, and our patients will be happier for it. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm with you.
Love it.
Ooh. Hey, heck no.